Okay, drummers, we know that everything on a drum kit is held together by some type of wing nut. And let's say that one's too tight for you to undo with your fingers. You actually don't need any tools. You just use a pair of drumsticks, grab the thing, and you have extra leverage to twist it open.